This is it. As they here make is their the ready finish. To finish, you will be your elite women's champion here at the Gateway Cross Cup with Team Tiptoe to the top. It will be Amanda Miller. Nicole Duke good for second, and Courtney McCadden is third.